like Rudolph Steiner or Goethe or even Aleister Crowley on some levels, although he could get a little dark. If anyone knows the Throth Deck and the Aleister Crowley deck, the imagery of that Throth Deck, though, is quite gorgeous. A woman named Frida, her last name has escaped me right now, but just seeing those images, I think, can provoke something within us forward.